One thing you can do today to further racial justice is to engage in the work of policy and advocacy within your local communities. It is to engage with organizations like the Center for Closing the Health Gap, the YWCA Real Reads Program, to work with organizations like the Urban League and others that are really out on the front lines working to affect changes in policy here at the ground level.